Hi, everyone. I'm Mark Rosenthal with you on this Monday. Hope everybody had a great weekend. Did you watch the Patriots game yesterday? A mess. Well, we knew that was going to happen. I knew they were going to lose. I mean, I'm not surprised. I'm disappointed. We can't be great forever, and we're showing how we're not. Anyway, enough said. Okay, I'm sure you have your own opinion. Here we go. Weather headline time. It's a rainy, mild Monday around here. The rain could wind up as a period of snow tomorrow night into Wednesday. We need to watch this very carefully. There could be a few inches of snow on the ground by midday Wednesday. We'll be following this potential for you. Cold winds are blowing in on Thursday. The next storm comes in late Friday night in the form of snow going to rain. Looks like rain by next Saturday. At least that's how it appears now. For today, rainy, windy, and mild. Lots of melting snow. Boy, there could be some flooding of stream streets and basements by late today. Temperatures in the 50s. More rain and more warmth and more wind overnight in the 50s. Here's your 7-day forecast, starting with tomorrow. You know, we're going to have a break in the rain, so it's done by dawn tomorrow morning. It's cloudy, and then more rain breaks out tomorrow afternoon. Could change to snow at night. We'll have to wait and see, but we could hit 60 in Boston. And then any snow ends by midday on Wednesday. Temps 34 to 38, going down to low 20s at night. Thursday, cold winds. Friday, increasing clouds. It could be a mix late. It'll be near 40. Then rain and wind on Saturday. Cold winds are blowing in on Sunday. Maybe another storm by next Monday night. We'll see. Anyway, that's my forecast. Thanks for checking in. Please stay tuned for updates. I'm Mark Rosenthal.